Hey everybody, it's Rich at RMAutodiag, and today we're having a look at an MG. It's got some rough running and we've got the management light on. Okay, so I've got it plugged in. We just used the V-Pecker. We're just going through OBD on this. We can ignore the lower code. I've just been having a look at it. And I've disconnected this. The code that's in the car is the P0012, and that's for camshaft timing over retarded. It's pending, but it was present. I've cleared it and it comes back, puts the management light on, and we've got sort of a rough running situation and it's hunting. So let's have a look under the bonnet and see what we're going to do with this, and we'll go from there. Okay, so what I've done is I've taken spark plug out of number three just because it's ease of access. We've got a pressure transducer plugged in and we're going to do an in-cylinder test to see what the timing's like. I have checked the camshaft sensor down here and the crankshaft sensor, they're both making a signal. Sadly, I don't have a cam crank sync and I can't find one, so we're going in cylinder to see if we can get a good pattern out of it and see if we can see the timing out with the in-cylinder test. Okay, so we've done the in-cylinder test. I've got it paused here. First obvious thing that I noticed is straight in the middle here, we've got pressure buildup right here. That should not be there. That is not good. The towers do look like they're slightly leaning as well, which is quite common to find when you've got timing issues. But right here, we're seeing this peak up here. So usually what that means is our exhaust valve is closed, the piston's still coming up, and the exhaust valve should be open, but it's not, so we start creating compression in the cylinder. So as we can see from here, I can be fairly confident that we've got a timing issue here. So this is going to need to be stripped and checked, and I'm imagining it's going to have a new timing chain fitted. And I think there's a modification on these. As I say, this is only on 24,000 miles, so there is a modified part for this now, so I guess it's a relatively common thing, but I just did this out of interest. So hopefully you guys found this interesting, and come along for the next one. Cheers.